Y ahora desde la favela Heliópolis en Sao Paulo, en el Instituto Bacarelli, que tiene el respaldo del grupo Volkswagen.
And now here with Mario Offenbuga for the Volkswagen Foundation and here at Instituto Bacarelli in Sao Paulo. So Mario, thank you for having us here first.
Okay, it's a pleasure to have you here. This is part of our life. This is part of Volkswagen Foundation to work with social projects that really make difference on life of people.
Yeah, so here at the favela Heliópolis, right?
Yes, we are here at Favela Heliópolis, which is one of the biggest in Brazil. And this huge institute, Instituto Bacarelli, it was built and it grew up here with the community to make difference, to make a better life for those children, for those youngsters.
Yeah, and so this started, I guess, in a very bad situation. There was a fire and that's what pretty much started the inspiration for this institute.
That's right. Everything started in 1996 when was a big fire on the favela, and Maestro Silvio Bacarelli, when he was watching that on TV, just was touched by it and came here to the community to do what he know how to do really well, that is to teach music. So he started with 35 children at that time, bringing them to his office, and then after many years, more than 12 years, now they have 1,400 children per year attended by Instituto Bacarelli.
And so the children don't pay anything, they come here and start to learn music from age 3, 4 and like till they're like can go to a professional orchestra.
Yes, that's right. They start here with 4 years old. They don't pay anything. The only condition is to live in Heliópolis, and the other condition, it has to go to the school, to the regular school. That's the conditions. And then they can grow here in Instituto Bacarelli until the professional orchestra, even with Symphonic Heliópolis, which is the professional one, and they are paid to be in the orchestra, because Instituto Bacarelli understands that they need to do that like a profession, and they get paid for it, and they are proud to be part of Heliópolis and of Instituto Bacarelli.
Yeah, and there's a lot of projects, like when since this started, I guess, a lot of things go around, and here, like on top of the building for Instituto Bacarelli, and we see there's a lot of construction. There's a gymnasium, there's a library going on, and there's like a project pending here at Instituto Bacarelli, right?
Yes, that's right. Oh, Instituto Bacarelli, it's situated in a pool of a culture things. There is school, technical schools, children, a school for children, library, gymnasium. They are building many, many things because they want to be here, a pool of culture and education. They want to be a district that people can learn, can go to the culture to have into their lives.
So the project for the new theater is still pending, and there's some money that is needed there, still there.
Yes, to build the theater of Instituto Bacarelli, they still need $6,000 to build it.
A million,
yes.
Yeah. 6,000 yes, would be much easier.
Yes, that's right. $6 million US dollars to build the theater. So the students from Instituto Bacarelli could play there, could make presentations. And also, it won't be restricted to Instituto Bacarelli. If some organization from the community want to use it, it will be open, because when we have a culture equipment in the community is for everyone. Everyone has to use it. It's not only restricted to here.
And that's what has changed here, and that's what the important work of Volkswagen Foundation here in Brazil. That I mean, the people outside Brazil have this idea of a favela like being something really bad, but this is what changed things here, right?
Yes, Volkswagen do Brasil, through Volkswagen Foundation, believed on that project since the year 2000. It was the first company who started investing money here, and now they have many, many partners that support the institute to make the difference on life of their people.
Yeah, is there any way that people outside the United States can help the Instituto Bacarelli or the Volkswagen Foundation?
Yes, they can help Instituto Bacarelli To go in the website www.institutobaccarelli.com.br, and then it goes, I want to help or I want to be part of the group and to support the group.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much, Mario, for the tour here at the Instituto. Very, very touching, very, very nice to see the young kids having fun, really. And like, probably they're having fun now, but in the future, music is going to make a change in their lives, no? And that's the whole point of this.
Yes, thank you for your visit. And that's the idea, to show what we have best here. We have to show our life, how people live, how people learn, how it touch the world, how they are like human being of Brazil, of Heliópolis. We say from Heliópolis to the world.
Well, hopefully the world will come back to Heliópolis and help with the institute here. Thank you, Mario.
Ya regresamos con esta cobertura especial desde Brasil con el grupo Volkswagen.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.